time has taken the paint away, left it weathered brown. And on that crooked porch of wood is where the old man always stood, like a shadow sat his faithful blue tick hound. He was Gramps to us, but the mailbox called him Poppin'. And that latch was frozen shut with rust, 'cause no letters came to drop in. He told us he knew a lot of folk, and then he'd try and make a joke about his friends who never came to stop in. And through a window late at night, I'd see him by a single light, with a small glass and his 50 gin, and his best dog lying next to him with a bone. Well, that man looked so alone. Kids tried to tease him, and he'd tell us tales of lady friends, and I'd see a tear now and then. And he scratched his scruffy beard a gray and smiled, and we would run and play. The old man would sit there glaze-eyed thinking. Then one day in that warm September sun, well, no one came to greet us there in our usual bouts of fun. The old man, he just passed away, and the dog left the very next day. And the old house was standing there for no one. And through a window late at night, I'd see him by a single light, with a small glass and his 50 gin, and his best dog lying next to him with a bone. Well, that man looked so alone. And through a window late at night, I'd see him by a single light, with a small glass and his 50 gin, and his best dog lying next to him with a bone. Well, that man looked so alone in the old house on the quiet edge of town.